All right, hey again, everybody. So, got some more of these custom cymbals. This is the Mongiello cymbal, 20 inches, calls it the Workhorse series. I've just been really, really impressed by these. Some of these, he shapes the bell by hand. You can see kind of nice old K profile on this one. So yeah, here we go. And here we have a 22. This is from Mongiello as well. This is a very, very flat bell there. So yeah, we have two rides from him, a 20 and a 22. Very, very flat bell, as you can see that. I'm pretty sure that's definitely one of the ones that he would have formed by hand. You can see all that beautiful hammering all the way around. So yeah, this one's gonna be, probably have like a fast decay, I would imagine. And it's so flat, that bell is so flat, it's almost going to be a little bit, maybe even have some like the flat ride qualities. So let's see.